Whoa.
Finally.
Yeah, only like 40 minutes late.
40, yep. Let's go.
Did you eat yours already?
I'm about to be done. How the hell? Jason, your mount broke.
Huh?
Your mount broke. Well,
oh,
that you can replace.
Yeah. On that one, let me see that bottom one.
Yeah, I got plenty of those.
Yeah. No big deal.
We just finished unloading the trailer.
And tucked.
And the bikes are on the warmers. Everybody is at a track walk right now, and we're just gonna hang out for the next 2 hours. We don't ride for another 2 hours. Little generator. But the last time, the GoPro fell off the mount and it broke. So that was fun.
Is here today.
All those drifters. The roof is.
Oh, he's gonna let it go. That way.
It went that way. This guy right here. First day at track day. So we're gonna help him out. Because we remember our first day at track day, right?
We had help.
So we're gonna help him out. And first thing we're gonna do is you need to drop that Powerade and pick you off some Pedialyte. Free plug all day.
Free plug.
Free plug all day. Pedialyte.
This is my life support.
Both bikes, we'll see how they work at 12:15. I know he hasn't ridden since end of May. It's a long ass time. Almost a year since he's ridden a bike on track. Whose fault was that?
Whose fault is that?
But we'll see how they ride.
Two-man team.
Hopefully some guys come down and hang out with us a little bit later, but we'll see. So, yeah, we'll check you back. Okay, so we just finished the riders meeting. We're geared up. Super tight. I'm surprised I still fit this after a long winter.
But you lost weight, I gained weight.
I lost a little bit of weight. We're gonna go and have some fun, get some laps in, get some time on the bike, and we'll check back in like 20 minutes.
cool because we're starving. And for me, one beer. I don't know, I don't want to drink it, but I'll drink it. It was a lot of fun. We realized that we're not as fit as we thought we were going to be, which sucks. And we got a race this weekend. Chris had some snafus. Snafus. Situation normal, all fucked up. So, that is all. It's been two sessions. Fixing his bike, fixing the throttle, getting the ergo set up. He hasn't ridden since May, so go figure. He had all this time to do it, didn't want to do it. And then cramps, tons of cramps. It was a lot of fun. Fun? Yeah, it was a lot of fun. It was nice weather, 60 degrees, 66 degrees all day. A lot of sweating, but overall, man, couldn't ask for a better day to start riding. And we got to drive in and load up for the rest of the weekend. So, and sign up for the races. But yeah, so we'll post some videos. Hopefully, we'll get some good ones. I know I got too many videos, too many cameras. But yeah, man, so we're gonna go eat and we're gonna catch some GP because we missed